Friends in the Wichita Falls Police Department are remembering the life of Deputy Chief Richard Smith. He passed away Sunday following a long battle with cancer. Smith began his career with the department in 1983 and served our community for more than 38 years. Funeral services will be held tomorrow afternoon at 2 at Faith Baptist Church of Iowa Park, and then Wichita Falls Police Honors will follow at Highland Cemetery, again in Iowa Park.